I was, on the bus, thinking the world is just a horrible place where no one understands, like, anything I'm going through, and this kid whose life is, like, definitely chalkier than mine, is happy. And, like, my dad, who literally has no friends and just, like, tells jokes at a shelter to, like, three people, is also happy. So, like, if they're happy, and my life is terrible better than theirs, then maybe I'm not meant to be happy.